to get you on the phone. Want to make sure that's all set up. Now, what is this from?
Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone.
Oh, and so who are you playing?
Professor Snape.
Professor Snape. Okay. Thank you. So remember, you're Professor Snape. Mm. Go ahead.
There will be no foolish wand waving or silly incantations in this class. As such, I don't expect many of you to appreciate the subtle science and exact art that is potion making. Then, however, I hope for those select few who possess the predisposition of.
Do you want to hold it? That's okay. It's not a problem. Just remember, you're Professor Snape.
There will be no foolish wand waving or silly incantations in this class. As such, I don't expect many of you to appreciate the subtle science and exact art that this potion is making. Then again, I can teach you how to bewitch the mind and snare the senses. I can teach you how to buckle fang, brew glory, and even put a stopper in death. Then again, maybe some of you have come to Hogwarts with the ability so formidable that you feel confident enough to not pay attention. Mr. Potter, our new celebrity.
You see where you just ended right there? Mr. Potter, our new celebrity. You can take your time, sir. So you're doing a very good job. Don't worry about walking around it. That's getting in your way, okay? So what's the first line? There will be no foolish wand waving or silly
incantations in this class.
I'm just gonna do that, okay? So, straight out, put your arms behind you.
You're a terrifying
Say it directly to us. Don't move. You're not allowed to move, sir. And I just want you to say that line. I want you to take your time. I want to understand each word. Ready? Go.
There will be no foolish wand waving and silly incantations in this class.
Yes! That was it. Now, think of the character a little more and do it just like you did. Ready? Go!
There will be no foolish wand waving or silly incantations in this class.
Now, use your British accent that you used. Throw that in, because you kind of had a little bit of a British accent when you were doing it before.
There will be no foolish wand waving.
Just do it. Just having fun.
There will be
Don't move. You're walking. Go.
There will be no foolish wand waving or silly incantations in this class.
Yes! That is engaging, and that's exciting, and you did not get in your way by moving around. You were focused, and we listened to you, and you have, that was really a good job. You took the note very, very well.
Yes, excellent. And the one thing I'm gonna add to that is, because you do like to move around, even when your feet are moving, you are still moving. So I want you to stand, plant yourself like an oak tree, okay? Your entire body, your roots are going down, all the way down, miles and miles and miles. So you feel very solid, and you speak from that. It has much more power, and Snape is a very powerful person, right? But if Snape is like this, and tells you what to do, it's not as scary, is it? It's kind of like, well, maybe won't. But if Snape says, I want you to sit there, right? That's different. So, like a tree, think of yourself like a tree, okay, even now. Like a tree, solid, okay? Absolutely, and as you work on it,